Laura Ingraham just destroyed Joy Behar for acting like crazy on Flynn's news. As soon as the news came out that Michael Flynn pleaded guilty and falsely confessed that Trump was behind the Russia connections, liberals all over the U.S. unleashed their fury on the president without ever giving a second thought if this is all fake, as it turned out to be. In the pile of liberal loudmouths, maybe the loudest of them is by far. Well, I bet you've already guessed it, Joy Behar. This hardcore, narrow-minded host of The View reacted so angrily as if the president has personally done something to her. As The View was airing live, an assistant gave her a cue card, which she read it out loud. Breaking news, ABC News Brian Ross is reporting Michael Flynn promised full cooperation to the Mueller team, and is prepared to testify that as a candidate, Donald Trump directed him to make contact with the Russians. Then she threw away the cue card and started to clap like crazy. Fox News host Laura Ingraham called liberal Behar out for her hyperbolic response that a top government figure had pleaded guilty, commenting, "It's like she just won Publishers Clearing House." Ingraham said that the only reason she played the clip of Behar is that she wanted to give viewers a laugh on a Friday. HT. On the other side, Behar's conservative colleague Meghan McCain, who was airing live together with Behar, poured the hot liberal with a bucket of ice-cold truth, saying that this was a good moment for Democrats, but also, she warned them that actions like these will cause the U.S. to become more polarized. Meghan added, "Not to be the Debbie Downer, but if this somehow leads to an indictment, the country's going to rip itself apart and it's not good for America." Meghan just made Behar's moment to crush underneath her in the same minute she was overjoyed with happiness about Trump's newest problem, which by my opinion is not a problem at all, just one big fuss.